Australia's top envoy to Taiwan has used an Indigenous Taiwanese dialect to announce her farewell. In a two-minute clip posted online, Jenny Bloomfield spoke in Hokkien, saying she's honoured to have increased Australia-Taiwan ties. She will step down as the head of the Australian office in Taipei later this month after 2.5 years in the role. The office serves as Australia's de facto embassy. The Department of Foreign Affairs and Trade says her successor will be announced in due course.